Missed. Oh, he just like actually uses mask.
That's his weapon. Weapon of choice.
That's cool. I need to clean up. I look like shit.
Baba. Negu Baba. Baba.
I mouse for more adventure mode. I'm not even seeing any other ones. This guide for the Switch version? Oh, this is the definitive edition. Oh my boy, tinkle my, tinkle, tingle my, tinkle, tinkle on my, dangle, my dangling man. I love piss, man. Please, piss on me. Fucking piss. Well, how are these questions? Just have to like avoid one guy when you beat up another. Thought we were gonna get some like trivia, dude. I wanted to flex some knowledge, man. That was fucking stupid. Wow, they really put so much variety in it. We'll do another one with this guy because I want to see what the fuck's even going on. What a badass, man. Thanks for moving super slow, dude. Skip these fuckers after I see them the first time. They're really long. Really cheesy, baby. Alright. Dangerously cheesy, I was about to say it. defeat the enemy forces. These adventure maps are long as fuck, dude. Holy shit, fuck. They're not fucking playing around. Like, to get all these fucking dudes, it's gonna take a while. Some hours, man. That's alright though. We don't have to do like everything. It'll be a good just test of the, I guess, the system you get there. See how it is. Enemy captain, Sora commander. The key boss appeared. Where is it? All right. What did that do even? SP gauge to your magic gauge. Oh, that's interesting. It has dangerously few moves, man. Didn't seem bad though. These boys just can't handle anything, can they, man? At least most of his just stock moves do a lot. Oh, the fairies, man. I need to go make one. I'm just talking about this guy's like moves. That seemed very complicated. It'd be cool if he could run around as the Fierce Deity, man. Oh, you're just calling me out on something else. Okay. Okay. I see. Kuko troops, baby. The war path was. What about the mass we can get? It's really like Goron and shit. Maybe he doesn't get any other ones. Yeah, that's true. I mean, but he just uses them for like a special thing. Maybe you get like just a different, what would it be then? Deku? I guess Deku could be cool. That's the only other thing. Unless you just turn into giant land clone. The losses. I feel like the camera is set farther to the ground because he's like smaller. Everything feels like it's like big. Maybe that's just me. You feel like you're like in the shit a little more, I guess, man. Playing him. What is supposed to be like? What bonuses are we supposed to be getting? It shows a fairy at the top. Oh, that's the fairy, so we can fight the commander without taking extra damage. Probably should get that. Yeah, it's definitely a drawback. You can't see as much and plan accordingly. A lot of shit gets lost in the frame. At least his moves aren't like complicated enough where I need to be like constantly looking at him. And quick. We'll get the fairy here. Oh, you can just turn into him. That's cool. All about the magic, though. That's why he can change his shit from magic to spirit or whatever. Spirit to magic. That's cool. My answer. That makes it more interesting. Need a lot of magic. Bring in the magic potions, baby. Oh, he's fighting this vulgar guy. I think we've seen it before there. Shows more instant. The only problem is it takes some time. Nice, dude. I'm gonna see the finisher. I'm gonna see much of anything, man. Hey, boomerang, brother. Oh. Shadows, but eventually be the light. Zoom. Kid's got some fast strides, man. Almost like he's floating. Even when his feet are only on the ground, he's still floating wrong. Got friction, some rollerblades. XP plus darkness. So I don't know if we need that. These just require surge, so I just need candles. Which I would need to do this then. Maybe we'll find someone. I already have one still. Go ahead and do this. All attacks are devastating. Alright. Who do you guys want to do next, man? I don't know who all is, like, DLC only. I'm guessing, like, Kira and whatever the fuck is. I'm sure all these guys are, like, Volga and Wizro, but... Midnight time, guess we can give her a go. Oh, is he? Okay. We'll try Midnight. Midna. I need to get a water. This is one of those games I can play without like thinking about much. I'll do have to think about Fate eventually. Save it for another 3 or 4 hours. Alright, what does she do? Grab and hurl an enemy. And then you get darkness. All of her things have a 3 chain. Okay. Oh, I ain't kidding on that devastating shit. Problem is she's like really slow. Like really slow, she gets hit easily. We're gonna have to pick somebody with some faster attacks, man. We'll come back to her. Get caught out. Let's probably just use somebody we can trust. We'll have plenty of chances to do somebody else. Get some range on them. Fine. Need a couple more levels anyways. A gimmick mission though. Thank you. Defeat 10 dudes. Yeah, this guy's got range to him. Yeah, that's, I mean, I agree there, absolutely. This mixes it up. Means we can't use Midna, but I mean, I'll get over it. I was kind of thinking, I feel like we could get through some missions quicker this way. They're all like this. The quiz ones are kind of lame. I'd rather have something long at that point. At least they like insta die. I need to take a piss. Yeah. Vin is probably cool, but she's got wind up. See you in a sec. We'll be doing her in story mode too. I'd rather use her than the fucking whatever her name is, the new one. The blue Miku.
Ankle.
Yep. Darunia. Mm-hmm. A rank victory requires search. No, some of these A ranks would just require a certain person. Jesus. A lot of sculptures here. What would be less tiles? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two. Oh, just going right here. Left to right. We'll play as Midna, I guess. Oh, you have to play as Midna. How you doing, though, Pang? Did you ever start up Psycho Pass? I don't remember. Oh, is it? Song seems cool. You have one challenge map mode up every other battle game, defeating prisoners fast and also then hanging again. Yeah, that sounds really dumb. I'm just trying to unlock all the characters. Test out every mode just to see what it's like, and then we're just gonna make sure to finish all the story. Grappler, dude. After all fucking keeps. I see him. Yeah, the only challenge mode thing I've done is the first Ganon one. It's pretty cool. Fortifier captain. I'll capture this and we'll take care of him. Did you give me this shit, Yoda? Big doggo. Okay, I hadn't gone through it yet. Good dog. I'm sure there's a few, but I don't know what they had in the DLC other than characters and like random missions. Oh, that's all good, I'll see. This shit real quick because it's right here. Clear some shit out, man. She really wants. Her big move is like a few feet in front of her, so yeah. Prep that out, you're gonna spam it. You have to do the Y spam on her third attack really early. You can't do it like after the third attack. That'd be like while he's starting it. Yeah, that should be enough. I mean, the main goal is to just finish the missions. I don't care about all the rewards. Not that way. We'll do more if I want to do more of that. Welcome back, boss. We missed you. She's got her doggo, man. That's all that matters, man. I thought she did all that for a second. Holy fuck. Bosses. I don't really need to. Mash it out. Like those bosses are beat kind of like normal. Oh, you mean like throwing bombs in the Dongo's face and shit? Yeah, they put in some effort to try to make it like Zelda on the surface. A few items here and there you use on certain bosses and shit. End of the game, I mean, it's still 100% Dynasty Warriors mode, but it's cool. Oh, where you pick like a different campaign thing. And, yeah, that's pretty cool so far. I haven't gotten too far in the main story. I'm doing side shit right now. Trying to unlock DLC characters. I just hit the timeline split. I think I did one mission in Twilight Princess World. Damn, have I been on this shit that long? Confirm. I just was picking the worst character first, which was the blue-haired Hatsune Miku. Probably just switch between them all. Not worried about like doing one time like this.
The Hyrule Historia.
Confirm. Nintendo. Koei Tecmo. Confirm the fucking timeline. It's not. I think I actually have that book somewhere. Somebody got it for me for like a Christmas present or something. I didn't mention it. I was like, alright, well, it's a cool thing. It's got some cool art in it and shit. Well, I'm not too worried about the timeline, but yeah, I did Link's Quest. The first two. Pretty cool.
Buy this book. Buy my fucking book.
With Miyamoto, dude. Where? With the fucking like Mario Rabbids arm blaster. V3.
Buy my concept.
I put those in danger. What in the fuck? No. Please buy his fucking book, man. Force her to flee. I'll buy your book now. It's okay. You won't do the Remember 11, man. He will not budge. He hasn't even played Umi Neko yet, man. More than a time, man. Haven't done much? Okay. I'm gonna get all the characters I can within reason. I think some of these challenge mode characters you're gonna have to beat like the entirety of challenge mode. Sounds really shitty, so I might not. But I wanna get the chicken, dude. That's like the coolest one, but you have to beat like Ganon's survival stage 3. I don't know how far in that is. With an A rank. I mean, A rank's probably not a big deal, but maybe. Maybe it is. The ant is in trouble. Oh, fuck, mom. I ain't gonna be there for a while, dude. Why does everybody suck in adventure mode, dude? Just because you don't have any other dudes with you half the time. They're just normal guys. Oh, there's like a million guys underneath. They're not helping for shit. Who is this fucker, dude? Oh, Van doing shit. Yep. The Beast Cannon was pretty fun from what I played of it. Yeah, that's the problem, is a lot of shit's not very, just like in the old ones, they're not very, well explained on the map what's even going on half the time. And they do like a million things at the same time. I just don't like it when they put like an escort quest at the same time. Has like 30 other things, like, oh, all of your bases explode and a million assholes are coming. Or, you know, do your escort mission. I mean, we haven't had any issues so far. It's pretty easy, but it's kind of annoying. Hopefully this base has no issues in the future here. Yeah, you have to like keep going in and out of like an escort quest. Might as well capture everything while we're at it, man. Our boys are already into it. I don't know if I'll ever get around to Fire Emblem Heroes or whatever Fire Emblem Warriors. It's, don't know anything about the damn series, really. Maybe I'd play like the One Piece one. That'd be like the max. Are they even making any like new ones anymore? Seems like they started making so many Nintendo ones. I wonder if they got something else. I mean, Echo Warrior. That'd be fucking awesome. Be Torichi! I'm just fucking. I love it. I can't talk about any cool things, but that'd be funny. Ryukishi warriors, dude. Stupid, like, Yandere lollies and fucking leotards. Oh, they did? Maybe I would play that. Samurai Warriors was always my favorite. But I feel like the fan service is kind of what I'm interested in now. Zeus? And Samurai Warriors, man? Blue Boo in there too, dude? Why not? Yeah, where's like Greek Warriors, dude? Flying fuck. I don't know if I'd play that one. Which ones are supposed to be good other than this one? Everybody always says this one's like the best. I don't know if that's just like fan service or what. Oh, it's Orochi Warriors? I played Orochi Warriors too. Where's Orochi? Yeah, Fire Emblem Warriors seem really fucking lame. Maybe it's because like Warrior, like Fire Emblem characters aren't like that interesting for a game like this. They all do a lot of really similar things. And didn't they pick like a bunch of characters that were all from like the newest shit? Like, at least like Zelda shit has like a lot of variety. Is that a character everybody wanted? Yeah, that just seems dumb. No, it is a tank. I'm retarded. Hatsune Miku. I'm a rider. Thermoses. Where's the fucking Alan Wake Warriors, man? Yeah, but like, Roy and Mart don't do that much different shit, dude. One guy does like fire explosion, the other guy just dances around with the sword. It's not like a fucking midget lolly on a fucking wolf throwing out dark magic. Some fucking mask forming, you know, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not knocking Fire Emblem, I just don't think it, like... Like, you'd have to take some serious liberties to make it as, like, wild and crazy. That's why Dynasty Warriors was really boring compared to Samurai Warriors for me. Because everybody was just like really fucking dry. Later, dude. Oh, you have to fucking have a certain dude. Even do it. Motherfucker, what was the point in going this way? Oh lord. Oh lordy. I mean, we still, it'll help us go to this way, but we have to do other shit first. Who do we need? Toon Link?
Gizmo Kiddo.
Do we have to go across bridges? Oh yeah, they've got little things here. How do we get to her then? We pretty much have to come back. It's just him in the way. We could just go all the way around, man. Which I'm sure would not have any issues. Up and then left. I guess we could. Well, I can't go up here. I can't do this mission because I don't have Toon Link. You know what I'm saying? We're stuck at this one that I'm standing on. Yeah, that's what. Well, we can go get these lads maybe. Hopefully. We can try. My dude, Darunia. Honestly, this really turned me off the game. Yeah, I'm afraid that they're gonna just be like trying way too hard to like mix it up, but not like add any new kind of gameplay, so it'll just be like really tedious. Yeah. We'll see. I mean, I'm having fun with it so far, but I'm only gonna go so far as to get the characters, so try them out a bit. Big old magic hammer. You got some levels from that, dude. To play as now, man. Can play as this idiot. Me not, Lubu. I mean, I don't want to play as everybody, so I could just pick some high-level ass motherfucker and just let him roll around. Oh, wait, what are the bonuses on this mission? You don't even let me check without leaving, huh? Just Darunia? Okay. That's who I'll be playing the whole time, so... Maybe I can jump to different people. Just get levels, I guess. Agatha's levels. Yeah, if this is a long one, I could jump between a few different dudes. Agatha some shit. Old fucking right. Yeah, I fully expect a shitload of tedium and annoying bullshit. But I won't be going for 100% or nothing, so. All giant bosses in 10 minutes. Let's go for this one first. The Triforce Transport. Should've just picked our best dudes on Darunia's hands. Wait, no. I'm not very impressed, mum. What the fuck? I'm just the Metal Man. It's gonna take like 10 hours. We brought our best dudes, man. I don't know if there's anything special to beat this guy. We just sent all of our dudes here and that was it pretty much. About this business. Yeah, and there's two of them. There's a certain sub-weapon. I don't remember which one it was. It was a boomerang?